Hello, my dear students. Myself, Vijayacharya V, Assistant Master, B. Lingayya Residential Pre-University College, High School Section, Siriyari. My dear students, in this class, we shall study about the first lesson, A Hero. It is the first lesson in a 10th standard, second language, English, written by R.K. Narayan. My dear student, before going to start the lesson, I would like to share one incident which had taken place in my friend's life. Once, in my friend's life, he was an artist. He was an artist in a drama. In that drama, he wanted to express a dialogue to his co-artist. Earlier, he was practiced very well. The dialogue was, stars were shining, dogs were barking, and the thief broke the wall and took away the clock. This was the dialogue actually he wanted to express to his co-artist. But when he went on stage, he expressed this dialogue like, stars were barking, dogs were twinkling, and the thief broke the clock and took away the wall. See, when this dialogue was delivered by my friend on the stage, the whole auditorium was laughing. My dear student, he created a fun in the drama as well as he misspelled the dialogue on the stage. It created a fun in the atmosphere. My dear student, do you know why did I share this story or a small incident to you? Yes, here also one of the incidents like that. This incident is created by a boy. In this lesson, a hero. In this lesson, there is a boy named Swami. He creates fun. As well as his activities create fun to whole atmosphere. Unfortunately, he became a hero overnight. In this class, we shall study about the complete description about the boy or Swami. In this lesson, A Hero, written by R.K. Narayan. My dear student, it is our tradition to know the author or the writer or the poet before we start the lesson or the poet. In the same sense here, let us go first R.K. Narayan. He is nothing but the author of this lesson, A Hero. My dear students, R.K. Narayan is one of the greatest novelists in Indian literature. His full name is Rashipuram Krishnaswami Iyer Narayan. He was born on 10th October 1906 and died on 13th May 2001. The greatest Indian novelist, as I explained earlier, he is one of the greatest novelists in Indian literature, not only Indian literature, but also the whole English literature. He is well known. He is known for his fiction, that is Malgudi Days. My dear students, we are all very familiar with the name of this novel, Malgudi Days. We are known very well about the Malgudi Days because still it is telecasting in a Hindi language. It is also one of the greatest serial still telecasting in Hindi language, directed by Shankar Rao. Marble Days, it is an imaginary South Indian town. This imaginary town is created by our great Veli R.K. Narayan. My dear student, his notable works are, first one, Swami and His Friends. Second one, The Bachelor of Arts, The English Teacher, and the last one, The Financial Experts. So these are his notable works. My dear students, R.K. Narayan, as I told, he is well-known English author. Let us go through the lesson, A Hero. My dear student, what is a word hero, or whom we call a hero? See, as we know, simply as we know that whenever we go to movie, we feel very happy when the hero comes on the screen, and we think that the person who fights more than 10 or 15 people and who enters in a stylish way, he is called as a hero. It is our prediction. But actually, the meaning of a hero is nothing but a person who is ready to face the difficulties in his life. He is always ready to face any kind of problem with a courageous manner. We call these person as heroes. My dear student, in this lesson, a hero actually is not a hero here. A father wants his son to be a greatest hero in his life. But the son, he always tries to escape from the difficulties. He feels very fear to face the difficulties. Let us go how a boy becomes a hero over a night in the lesson A Hero. My dear student, open the page number 2. I will read the lesson. Listen my reading carefully and put your finger where I read. After my reading, list out some new words as you find. My dear students, listen the lesson carefully. A Hero, written by R.K. Narayan. First para. For Swami, events took an unexpected turn. Father looked over the newspaper he was reading under the hall lamp and said, "Swami, listen to this. News has been received about the bravery of a village lad who, while returning home by the jungle path, came face to face with a tiger." The paragraph described the fight the boy had with the tiger and his flight up the tree where he stayed half a day till some people came that way and killed the tiger. Second paragraph. After reading it through, father looked at Swami fixedly and asked, "What do you say to that?" Swami said, "I think he must have been a very strong and grown-up person, not a boy at all. How could a boy fight a tiger?" "You think you are wiser than the newspaper?"
for the snare. A man may have the strength of an elephant and yet to be covered, whereas another may have the strength of a storm, but if he has courage, he can do anything. Courage is everything. Strength and age are not important. Swami disputed the theory. How can it be, Father? Suppose I have all the courage. What could I do if a tiger should attack me? Leave alone strength. Can you prove you have courage? Let me see if you can sleep alone tonight in my office room. My dear student,